Welcome back to Ridgewood Apiary. So the plan for today is actually to be as quick as possible. It's about 93 degrees out right now. I'm going to do a quick inspection on our far right hive. I'm going to do a split from it, hopefully, and actually put some frames into the double nuc that I made. And I'm going to introduce an Italian queen to the split, not to the original parent colony like I did last time, but actually to the split. The reason why I picked this hive to do a split is I noticed that their numbers are getting really, really big, and we're going into the summer, which you do want to have some larger numbers during the summer just because that's more bees going out foraging. But it also means that there's a lot of heat being produced inside of this hive. So if you recall with this hive, this is the one that I tried to requeen with a purchased Italian queen. Unsuccessfully, I thought it was queenless. Turned out it most definitely was not. The queen that I bought didn't make it. The queen that was in here killed the other queen. And yeah, so this is the first time I've actually really done a deep inspection since then. We're looking only for two frames, really. One's going to be a food frame. So we're looking for some pollen, a little bit of nectar. If you look at this frame on the side, it's only about halfway drawn out. This will actually give our split something to do. They can go ahead and start working on drawing it out. So we'll keep this one. Okay, maybe things aren't going so hot over here. There is a very nice queen cell. So my instincts are telling me that maybe I shouldn't take anything really from here as far as brood, if there is any brood. But I know that my far left hive recently swarmed, so they're not going to have a laying queen. So that just leaves me with the middle hive. I'm really not liking the frequency that I'm having to go into my middle hive to basically bail out my other hives. And there's our queen from the middle hive, though. She is doing well. It's always good to see her. She has been the one that's just been killing it this whole time. So I'm glad she's still doing okay. And I assume, yep, since she is on this frame, there are some eggs on it. I think this one would be a good one to put in our far right hive. So I'm going to have to get her off of this frame. Just a reminder, we caught a swarm out of the tree over here. And that swarm is over here on the green side. The yellow side is going to be my split. This is going to be kind of like my resource nuc for both sides. Anytime that those hives need help, I can come to this instead of taking it from those hives. So I'm not going to go into the swarm side yet, but this jar was full yesterday and they've taken down about a cup of syrup so far. So that's good. And we also have our queen. This hive is going to be very interesting. It's a mashup of three different hives, my far right, my center, and then the hive that my queen came from. So we're going to try this a little bit different than we did last time. This is a different style cage. They are very curious right now. Don't really see any biting, no real aggression or anything like that. They're already working inside to get the queen free. This one should work out a lot better than our last one because we know that this hive doesn't have a queen because we just pulled these frames and there's no queen on them. So we have a blank frame, a partially drawn frame, a brood frame, and then a pollen frame with some nectar on it too. On top of that, they're also going to get one of these guys, which is some sugar syrup. So we're going to leave that closed for a little bit, let them get used to her, let them realize they're queenless. We'll come back tomorrow and let them out. So my phone did die. It got too hot, actually. But here's what we are looking at now. The yellow side, the one that I just did the split from, they are good to go. The queen is in there. She's still actually caged. It is hot, so they are starting to do some bearding, which is where they're just trying to cool down. On the green side, which is where we had the swarm, they're fine. Nothing too crazy. Bees are still in there. I actually released the queen, put a little white dot on her back so I can find her a little easier. I added the second box to all of them, put frames in them. And then inside of the very top here is actually where their syrup is now. So that's it. It's really hot. I'm going to get out of here. If you guys don't mind, please share, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you have ideas for names, I'm still waiting on that. And that's it, guys. Thank you for checking me out. Take care. Bye.